Ladies and gents, LynchGaming here. Today we're doing a little bit of a review. This here is the A2D-1, also known as the Night Raider, or Skyshark, my bad. The Skyshark is really good at its BR, 6-7. As you see here in the specifications, max speed, 495 miles an hour, because, you know, I'm Imperial. Not. Turn time, 25 seconds. I have a plus 12 second turn time because of bomb load, but I don't think we're going to take bombs. I actually want to say we're going to do a little dogfighting with this thing. And the aircraft has 20mm T-31 cannons times 4. I'll show you guys this thing's armor penetration. 33mm of armor penetration at 10 meters. Like I said, the meters vary, depending on how close you are, how far you are away from the target. It carries 20 HVARs. It has an impressive bomb load. Could carry torpedoes. Could carry just two 2000s. Could carry two 2000s and 500 times 8. For two base kills if, you know, the team decides to not have any extra A2D or whatever. So I want to show you the specifications against the possibilities that we're going to be facing. Ignore my 109 lineup. Ignore that. This is what we're possibly going to be facing. At 6-7, it has a possible chance of fighting the Messerschmitt 262A1A. Its max speed is 496 miles an hour, just 1 mile an hour faster than the, as stock, too. Turn time is 30 seconds. Compare that, that's 5 seconds, faster of, what the A2D has. Crashing, that's 5 seconds, of more than what, never mind, you get what I mean.
I'm gonna edit that out.
Rate of climb is 15 meters a second. Stock. Takeoff rate 650. Rate of climb, look at that. 34.4 meters a second. Check that out. 350 meters for a takeoff run. 750. This thing carries. No, let's take a look at the X-ray. This thing carries Junkers Jumbo 004B1. B-1 jet, 720 kilograms. 720 kilograms of an engine each. Now, on the other hand, this only carries one engine. Engine. It is a Allison T-40-A-6. Horsepower is 2,517. Max thrust, 256 kilograms. Or, I don't know how they pronounce it, my bad. Oh, there's actually two engines. Two turbo engines. Nice! They're both 750 kilograms each. Junkers Jumbo is less, but it, has massive fuel tanks here as well. And, the fuel tank only has one right here, which is carried literally to the back of this, aircraft too as well. We're gonna go right into the gameplay and we're gonna test this out and yeah, hope you guys enjoy this
video. A few moments later.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We are actually in a match now. We're actually gonna start climbing. Check this out. I love this. I love this thing, hands down. Now we're gonna... Let's looks like we're going against the Germans, so we're probably going to be facing some Hortons and, I kind of figured we would be getting Arados. Okay, got a target over here. And this also has radar too. Okay, we got two targets. Look at that, we're already at 11,000 feet. Roughly. Yeah, it does matter. Like I said, we're gonna be facing Hortons. Jeez, that roll rate is really amazing. Meters. This thing is wow. If I ever saw this plane in real life, I would just kiss it.
That's what she said.
Hortons are a big no-no for A2Ds when versing them. Oh, that 262 is done. He's falling right out of there. Got a Horton, holy Hortons. No, I'm gonna say screw it. Yeah, those guys got him. Keep out. No. No sauce. Keep our speed. Speed's important. Make sure we're good. Sorry for the stutter, guys. Got him. Horton down. Got one high, I gotta be careful. That meteor thinks does what it... Wow, we killed off a lot of them. I'm gonna reclimb, regain my altitude, because this thing is a really good climber. That Horton's not gonna go for that trick. I think he's actually AFK. I don't know what he's doing, to be honest. I'm kind of curious if... Gotta be careful of your engines, too. Your engines overheat a little bit quickly in this A2D as well. across the toxin range. I would like to think he's AFK, but I highly doubt it. Holy Jesus, we lost a lot of tickets. I'm gonna try scanning. Oh, never mind, got radar confirmation. Whoa. I'm gonna play a little hokey pokey here. Not really useful, but we're gonna give it a shot. Oh yeah. No, I want that. That guy, I'm worried about him. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, and I also forgot to mention, these things have a ridiculous amount of good air brakes. Ridiculous good air brakes. I just want to say this thing is good at its BR. I'm really impressed. Oh shit. Engine off. Oh shit, Arado. Shit! Yep, he's on for me.